My name is Henry Morgan. My story is a long one. It might sound a bit implausible. In fact, you probably won't believe me. But I'll tell you anyway. Because beyond all else, I have lots and lots of time.
Добрый день.
Добрый день. How did you know it was Russian?
Korovka, Russian chocolate. You have a smudge. Good luck at the performance tonight. Sorry. I noticed the indentations on your fingers. At first I thought violin. The spacing's a bit too wide and there's no markings under your chin, so cello. Oh.
How did you not have a performance?
Your collar has a bit of moisture, freshly showered. So I assumed you're either headed to work or going out on a date. And with all due respect, it would be unusual for a woman as beautiful as you to be taking the subway to a date.
You see a lot.
Well, I've seen a lot.
Perhaps you would like to come to the performance? Maybe afterwards you could grab a drink?
I would love to.
I've lived a full life, been madly in love. I've had my heart broken. I've fought in wars and seen more than my fair share of death. In my long life, I've experienced many ends, but only one beginning. It all started 200 years ago.
Just a fever.
This man will be fine.
He's not a man. He's property. He has cholera. Throw him overboard.
I can assure you, he is not infected!
You allow my men to remove him. Or I shall. Step aside, Dr. Morgan, or I will shoot you!
I cannot let you do this.
So be it!
You see, something happened that night. I was transformed. I still feel love, pleasure, pain. My life is just like yours. Except for one small difference. It never ends. Since that night, nearly two centuries ago, every time I die, I always return in water. And I'm always naked. Lends itself to some slightly awkward situations. Now you know about as much about my condition as I do. All I know for certain is that the pain is real. It's just the dying part that's not. It's a long story.